restaurant owner is scheduled to appear in court today after police say he admitted to vandalizing his own restaurant and blamed it on someone else.
Yeah, that's right. You may recall back in July, Karen's Kitchen in Bedford was damaged, and then the community showed an outpouring of support. Ray Brewer joins us live from Merrimack District Court this morning with this story. Good morning, Ray.
Good morning, Sean. That outpouring of support included fundraisers that raised thousands of dollars for Daniel St. Jean to help him get back on his feet after what the community thought was a vicious vandalizing of his restaurant. But police say their investigation turned out to show that St. Jean had only himself to blame. Back in July, this is what the inside of Karen's Kitchen in Bedford looked like. Everywhere you looked, there was destruction. Booths had been slashed. Plates had been smashed. St. Jean himself, overcome with emotion as he gave us the tour, wondering who could have done this to his Bedford eatery. It turned out, police say, that St. Jean knew all along that he had vandalized his own place. St. Jean's attorney says that his client was having financial difficulties and had a breakdown. As a result of the incident, St. Jean has been charged with filing a false report, and he's scheduled to be in Merrimack District Court this morning to answer to the charge. As for the money that was raised on St. Jean's behalf, his attorney says that his client kept a record of that and will repay the funds along with any insurance money that was paid out as a result of the incident as well. Reporting live in Merrimack, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.